Today, we are going to perform a calibration in a compact skid steel loader from Caterpillar. To do it, we are going to use the leading multi-brand diagnosis tool, Jaltest. The first thing is to take out our laptop, also our interface Jaltest link, and the cables. After doing this, we need to figure out where is the connector location. To do it, we select the brand Caterpillar, the correct model, and then the system which contains the calibration, in this case, the body computer. Clicking in connections and taking a look to the pictures, you will see where is the connector location easily. After connecting Jaltest link, just turn the ignition on of the machine and then click in connect. Now the diagnosis menu of the body computer is displayed on the screen. Now, it's time to perform the calibration. Select calibration. And then, choose the correct one, in this case, the rising valve. Now we see the initial instructions. Every time we replace the rising valve, or any other valve, a calibration should be performed. After reading the initial instructions, we can proceed with the initial conditions. We need to crank the engine, push the throttle to the maximum position during the process, connect the parking brake, and also we need to have the oil of the hydraulics service temperature above 40 degrees. Once all of the conditions have been accomplished, we can click in next. To follow the process, we need to move the control lever to the neutral position. Then, we need to move the boom control lever to its rear limit and hold it. Keep pushing the throttle to the maximum position. Now, you will see how the boom rises a little bit. That's normal during this process. Move the control lever again to the neutral position. At this point, the calibration has been successfully performed. These calibrations, and many other ones, can be performed with Jaltest, the leading multi-brand diagnosis tool.